Corbyn. Labour leader slams Nigella Lawson over her ridiculous teeth strainer poaching technique as he appears on Gogglebox. Jer-EGG-my Corbyn has branded one of Nigella Lawson's egg preparation techniques ridiculous while taking part in a celebrity episode of Channel 4's hit show Gogglebox. But the Labour leader appeared to have misunderstood what Lawson was actually doing as she prepared poached eggs. While watching Ms. Lawson's cookery show, Mr. Corbyn criticized the chef for not separating egg whites properly, but she was actually using a teeth strainer to get rid of excess whites. Turning to actress Jessica Hines, who he was watching the program with, Mr. Corbyn said, "You don't do egg white that way. No. That's ridiculous. You know how to get egg white, don't you? You break the egg, and you pour it from one to the other, one to the other, put the yolk on one side, and you have got the egg white. What are you using a strainer for? It's ridiculous." The Labour leader then goes on to give Hines his recipe for coddled eggs, and when the actress suggests Lawson would be interested in it, Mr. Corbyn says, "I don't think she would. She'd say you'd have done so much wrong there, you're just really off it." Other guests on program, broadcast as part of the Stand Up to Cancer campaign, included Ed Sheeran, Liam Gallagher and Sharon and Ozzy Osbourne. Before the show, Mr. Corbyn said, "I'm delighted to be involved in this year's Gogglebox Stand Up to Cancer special. The campaign, in partnership with Cancer Research UK, does such important work for the thousands of people diagnosed with cancer in the UK every day, and I'm honored to have been invited to take part with Jessica in such a fun way."